Good morning, you guys. We're back. And we're back and we're better than ever. Guess where we're going today?
Chicago.
The Shy. Cue Kanye West song here.
We made it to the airport. This is the first time we've made it through the tunnel with morning traffic and through TSA in 30 minutes.
30 minutes.
They just started boarding and I've been freaking out this whole time, but we actually made it. We going to Chicago. No, I'm not hungry. Dang, I forgot my chips in the car. I'll go to the gate. Okay. So I'm gonna go check in and see if they can at least give standbys. The ticket, so if we make it, cross your fingers that we do, I'll come back and give you guys a clip.
Smashing a bagel.
Ooh, I look good.
You always look good.
We got tickets to Chicago, so we are out to see, do they call it the Bean City? Can I
no,
call it the Bean
it's called
City?
The Shy.
I'm going to call it the Bean City because I want to go see the Bean.
Isn't the Bean is Bean. Boston. Boston is Bean Town.
He just shot my dreams down.
Sorry.
So we're going to Chicago.
Bagels, dude.
He can't go anywhere without eating. So.
What's your short arm?
I have a selfie stick.
Yeah.
Oh, this is better. Okay.
I have a selfie arm.
So we got our tickets to Chicago.
Yeah.
We are about to head out.
Yeah.
We are excited. We'll get some shots in the plane, but we'll see you guys
in the Shy. Or the Windy City, whichever you prefer.
I thought the Windy City was Seattle.
Alright, you guys, so when you board a plane, you see in the middle it says group. Alright, so when they call your group, you're supposed to get on the flight.
I thought they were in line.
So for about 15 to 20 minutes, we just stood
behind. Oh, don't even lie.
Okay, it wasn't
boarding
that
doesn't
long.
Take
it was
that
like
long. It was five 10. Minutes.
It was like 10.
He's a he's
needless
dramatic.
To say, we waited to be the last people to get on the plane. Our
we're
group Bane
there.
Got called.
Do we look like we last? Do we
almost.
Look like we got left off the airplane?
The handicap.
In front of you, small lightweight items may be placed in the seat pocket.
We made it to Chicago.
Windy City.
We are. Well, we gotta find a train. We're gonna head to downtown first. I want to get a picture with the little bean thing, so we're gonna head downtown. We're gonna head downtown and then we'll check in with you guys. So
go coach go. Taking over the Shy.
We're on a train right now to go to downtown.
Yo, it's actually like very lit. O'Hare has like a little underground like tavern, like the little underground walkway, so you don't have to deal with like the weather and stuff. But it leads like directly to the train and it's lit. Go straight downtown from O'Hare.
Alright, so we'll check back in as we get closer to downtown. We made it to our first stop on our little sightseeing adventure. We are at the Bean.
The Bean.
The Bean of all beans. So we'll be back. We're gonna take shots. I'll probably just do random clips pieced together from the city. But we're about to go have a little photo spree at the bean. We are at Giordano's. It is supposed to be one of the best pizza places in Chicago for a deep dish pizza. So we just had to come try it. We bond over food, so why not bond over some deep dish pizza, right, Cam?
That's right.
All right, let's go see how it is.
I'm trying to tell y'all, this shit crazy. Like, look at the cheese.